Walker must have seen potential in you. I don't know if he trusted you. My instincts tell me you're all right. We need more people like you. People willing to join the uprising. That's what it's all about now. Gotta stir the people up, and soon enough we'll be snowballing. Get the whole city behind us, and the Norks won't stand a chance. Walker's the spark. People will follow him. We gotta get him back. We've been down here for a few months now. This is all part of the Broad Street subway extension that was mothballed back in 21 when the city ran out of money. It's not on any of the pre-war maps, so the Norks don't know about it. And here you have it, Brady. This is the boot that's gonna kick the KPA's ass. Come on over here. But first things first, let's get some American steel in your hands. This is, Sidney Cook. He runs the army.
Who's this?
That's Ethan Brady. He was helping Walker.
Walker got arrested.
Yeah, but that wasn't Brady's fault. Don't worry about Cookie here. He's generally in a pissed-off mood. But he's a genius at improvising weapons, and that's why we keep him around. Ain't that right, Cookie? Always cooking up something new.
One day you're gonna make that joke and I'll shoot you dead. Then we'll see who's laughing, huh?
Sidney, take it easy, will you? Brady needs a weapon. What can you spare?
You're gonna have this. If it turns out you show some aptitude, then we can talk about upgrading.
We'll need to use the tunnels. Are they all secure? Seems a little basic. Is there a plan B?
I know you're thinking a pistol won't do much. But with one of Cookie's special conversion kits, suddenly you got yourself an SMG.
Seems a little basic. Is there a plan B? We'll need to use the tunnels. Are they all secure?
There you go. Now try converting your pistol.
Worth a shot. Fairly low risk, I guess.
Always a charmer. See you around, Sid.
Parrish, we're still waiting on that transceiver intel.
I know. Don't worry about it. More's on it. Say hey to Brady here. He's a new recruit. The Resistance is more than just frontline troops.
What's up?
People helping the best they can. Take Doc Burnett. He's a good example. That's not gonna win this war, though. Top line is, we gotta build up our strength by expanding our red zone operations. We keep ambushing and raiding. That weakens the Norks and strengthens us. Eventually, we'll turn the tables. And in the yellow zones, we're fighting for the hearts and minds of the people trapped there. We give them the belief that we can win. And when Walker gives the call, they'll rise up and follow. We only get one shot, though. We gotta be ready. Okay, I want you to head to the red zone. Dana will teach you how we operate. Out there, she's the best in the business. Just try not to piss her off, huh? Show me I'm right to trust you, okay?
You don't want to go out there unprepared. You should take some Molotovs. Hey, Lorna, help the new guy out.
Be best if you learn how to make your own. Grab some ingredients and give it a try. Okay, now just put it all together. Try making one.
Okay, now you're set. Molotovs are great against their soldiers, but they don't do shit to drones or vehicles. So watch out for those. Elm trees down here.
Good luck out there.
How's our stock looking?
Dana, this is Parrish. I'm sending you Brady. He can help you hit the KPA transceiver. Make sure you get the coordinates of every KPA operation in the area.
Dana here. Understood. We'll get you those locations. As soon as we can reach the KPA transceiver, we'll download the data.
Shit, Dana. We got a patrol. They must have switched routes overnight. You got any ideas?
No time to go around. Let's hit them.
That and Goliaths.
Brady! Over here! Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan. We're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not to die.
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah, try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady, through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude. Through the window, then get your head down. They're close.
Just hope it works.
They're approaching the marker. This is it.
Thank you. You got company.
Brady! Over here! Okay. Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan. We're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not to die.
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah, try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady, through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude. Through the window, then get your head down. They're close.
Just hope it works.
They're approaching the marker. This is it.
Ready on the barrels. Not yet. Wait. Now!
Isaac, we're flapping in the breeze here. Where are you guys?
Isaac, we hit trouble. Be better if we split up. Everyone head for a transceiver. With luck, some of us will find a way through. Brady, I've uploaded a transceiver location to your phone. We'll try for the others. Good luck.
Warehouse contains a KPA transceiver.
Acquiring access to it may grant us intel about the nearby stronghold and other KPA operations in the zone.
Brady, it's Moore. You managed to get to the transceiver. I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm gonna follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have a main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there. Introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
Billy Alpha, all available teams, listen up. We got Walker. We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open.
Any word?
Any sub-micro speck of information about where they've taken him, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear. On it.
Got it.
Brady, these strongholds are imposing, but we think we figured out some ways to get inside. We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vents. Put a bomb on that and you can blow open a route. Some people have suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you'd have to be crazy to try that. Finally, we saw some plans that seem to suggest some of these places have tunnels leading in, but we've not been able to confirm that. Whatever route you try, it's gonna be a tough fight, so make sure...
God damn it! Airship's coming! Fall back! Fall back!
Good luck, Brady.
Where you at?
Supply run in Elm Tree for Ned.
You got something? Parrish wants all available teams on Walker's scent. Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck, we'll head back. Establishing a new base of operations within the Eldritch dry dock. Liberating this from the Norse would give us a great way to smuggle supplies into the zone.
Six guys were stretched already!
Let's hope we're lucky today, huh?
What about over in Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
What the hell has happened to them? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor, see if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Keep trying to raise. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't people be